This looks like a jungle. Is that you?
No, I'm about to join on you.
SATCOM, which means we got no
Oh, that's
kill
somebody
way to
named
reach
Weasel.
humanity.
Huh?
Somebody named Weasel.
And
Weasel.
That's what it says. There's five other blue diamonds.
Give me 1 second, I'm joining on you.
These people will disappear, won't they? Joins your game.
SATCOM, which means we got no way to reach command.
There was a portable rig on the chopper. It might have survived the crash.
Bear calling Netta. Not drinking tonight? Did you call Annetta? See, she'll bring you your money. For what? Oh. I wonder where he went.
Look at my loadout before we do anything.
You what?
So let me look at my loadout, make sure you got suppressors and everything on.
Yeah.
What time are you running on this floor? Where are you?
I don't know if I am that.
You gonna be good tonight? Is that it?
I might.
Got too fucked up with your cousin all week?
A little bit.
For Saturday and Sunday and Monday. I knew I wouldn't hear from you for a couple days. What? What about him? Yeah, fat chance of that. He'd come over here and complain like he always does. No, he would not. He ain't coming here. He's not allowed and he ain't coming. What? I've been without my bed and shit for too long. And he stresses me the fuck out. I don't know. You ain't inviting him over here, I ain't telling you. Well, don't wake him up if he went to sleep.
Alright, you got Nick, all your guns equipped with suppressors and all that?
I assume.
Well, I just had to do it for my guns, so you might have to do it for yours.
How do you do it?
Go into the gun you're using and go into the parts.
Loadouts? And parts? AT. Yeah, it is. I ain't even using my AK anymore. I've been using an M4AC7, whatever that is.
I got a small group of tangos. I guess that's what I'm using.
What?
The M4. I got a small group of tangos.
Eyes on a small group of tangos.
I can't find it.
What?
I'm looking at a small group of tangos.
And that gun again? I accidentally clicked on something else. I'm trying. Sorry. PDR, whatever that is what I got up. What is it you said it needs?
The suppressors on all your weapons.
can't even find my AK-47s.
You probably don't have it. You probably got to use that M4.
What is it, an M4?
M4A1.
Commando? No, it's locked.
No sign of the radio rig here. Must have got thrown out when the helo hit the ground. Search the area.
M4A1. There it is. And then hit square.
Yep, to edit and put suppressors on them.
Suppressors. I don't see suppressor listed. Trigger, scope, stock, magazine, underbarrel, rail, barrel.
Barrel.
Muzzle. Muzzle.
Yeah, muzzle.
And hit select. Black, I guess. Okay. And then on the second gun, too?
Yeah, on your sniper rifle.
Yeah. That's only 25.
Found the radio, square. But it's in pretty bad shape.
Parts, muzzle.
Shit. Long-range antenna is fried. I'll try local frequencies, see if we can pick up any of the prep team.
Oh, yeah. Is there a particular one?
I repeat, this is Socrates calling assets in country. I need help. Los Gustos and Hordos are coming after me. Oh shit, they're here!
That guy sounds like he's in a world of hurt. You gotta go after him.
Don't invite him over either. 740. Eight six zero, 2006.
On a small group of tangos. I'm looking at a small group of tangos. Eyes on a small group of tangos.
I was talking to Mom. I was trying to find my pants. Oh. It sounds perverted. Are we climbing up this hill?
Buckle up, people.
Get up. I'll listen. I see purple up there.
So who is this trope we're looking for?
CIA field analyst. Operates under the codename Socrates. He'll have intel we need, so we can't let those mercs hold on to him. Getting the guy out alive is our first priority.
Lay down.
Lay down, how you do that? See?
Eyes on a small group of tangos.
Yeah. We have invisible enemies here.
Yeah, I will. Walk down where? Why wouldn't I? Okay. Okay. Oh, that's because they think you shouldn't smoke. They don't pick her up till Thursday.
Someone came in here, fast and hard, took a clean line. These mercs are professionals.
No sign of our boy Socrates. What's the bet they took him to their base for some enhanced interrogation?
There might be a weapons case here for you.
We'll let the rebels know where to find these supplies. They can pay us back later.
A crossbow.
Yep.
Is that what you got?
I have one, but I'm not using it.
Eyes on a small group of tangos.
There are light panels here.
Tango number 3. Small group of tangos. Eyes on a small group of tangos. I'm looking at a small group of tangos. Eyes on a small group of tangos.
Is that all of them? Huh? I see them, they're up behind you.
That's 10 targets.
Alarm over here.
Marking a tango. He's close to that local.
They're all up on the hill. You got a drone up there?
I found anything. Over here.
I'm looking at a small group of tangos.
Found what?
We're up to 15.
15?
I saw a small group of tangos.
Good God. Well, they're on the other side anyway.
Hey,
I don't know, 21st? 20th? No clue. You know what the date is?
Damn, that guy's dead.
I'm hitting right in the fucking head.
What'd you kill?
What? Was I not supposed to?
Not yet. I'm still gonna find people.
Oh shit.
Oh, they're running up after us.
Or what?
Back up a little bit.
You don't shoot anybody yet? Oh, yeah. Get this one behind me.
A todas las unidades, comiencen el ataque.
What the fuck?
They're clear up here in the woods. Did you just say motherfuck? For your character?
There's one right behind you.
Behind me?
Yeah, directly behind you.
Fuck me. I'm dead. Fucking motherfucker. 35 seconds.
Goddamn.
Did you save me?
Yeah. I'm gonna run and get out of this area. Just get away from all these people.
I'm trying. He's right behind me. Oh my god, they got us surrounded. There's a truck sitting at the top of the corner, the right corner too.
Group of tangos.
Hemos perdido contacto con las tropas enemigas. Todas las unidades mantengan su información de búsqueda. Perdimos contacto con el enemigo. Salgan del servicio.
Frag out. Eat it, motherfucker. Frag out. Heads
up. Right? Can you walk?
Hell yes. I'm glad to see you. They were gonna kill me for sure.
I thought I'd seen you a minute ago.
Yeah, I'm inside this camp.
Oh, you got inside?
Yeah.
How come it stopped it when I didn't die?
Because the guy died.
Oh, the guy?
Yeah.
Mercs have the camp sewn up tight. This could get bloody.
Alright, no shooting until we find anybody. We'll find everybody.
Drone is airborne. Target spotted. I'm spotting another tango. I got a third.
I see some light panels over here.
Makes five. I got a target carrying submachine guns.
I can take out a few. I gotta get a little spot. You said
here.
No, right?
Huh?
Alarm over here.
You said no yet.
Target marked, but he's got a civilian nearby. Target marked. Keep an eye
I
on the background.
Him. Over here.
All right, that's, I count 15 of them. Just spotted one with submachine guns. We've
light
panels,
light
over
panels
here.
Panels over here. Got a tango.
All right. You see this thing right here beside you? This barrier where my drone is?
Where your drone is?
Yeah, see my drone right here beside you?
No.
Like directly to your left?
To my left, yes.
Alright, there's a little wall right here. Can you get to that wall?
I don't know. Try.
Or, hold on, crouch. Oh, you got a guy coming towards you.
Got a target carrying a submachine.
That tango's down.
I got him.
Yep. Another guy right there behind you. There's a guy right there beside you.
Se
he's off.
Where's that shooting people?
You got three of them right around you. Four of them.
Oh shit.
Fucking help. Oh shit. Ah, we got six of them. I'm dead now. They kept coming up over the hill. 40 seconds. Yeah, they come around the hill too, shit. I'm about to run like hell. One, two, three. Yeah, they're all coming up around me. I could spawn up near you, and will that be okay?
Yeah, just stay down.
It didn't spawn near you anywhere. Good, they're all going that way.
El reporte indica que no hay signos del enemigo. Los rebeldes se retiraron.
Oh shit, they seen you.
I see that. They see that now. Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Now they're gonna come this way though. Where are you at, inside? If so, get your shit done
now.
I was gonna say there's only two left in there now.
All right? Can you walk?
Hell yes. I'm glad to see you. They were gonna kill me for sure.
unidades blindadas están respondiendo con todo para asegurar el área.
Hang on, I'll drive.
What are we looking for here anyway?
I got the guy. I'm about to come up through the front gate. Need a ride.
From the front gate? Where's that at?
You're right there.
Oh, I see. I'm right here. Hang on. Right behind you. Oh, gotcha. Ah. I can't get by the fucking truck. Just a little bit off. There we go. No.
Oh,
what happened? How did he die inside that?
We're going to have to rethink how we're doing this here.
Well, I can play, what do you call it? Guinea pig. Take him all to the right.
No, I don't want that. I don't even want them to know we're there. All right, come over here by me.
These marks have the camp sewn up tight. This could get bloody. Drone is up. I'm looking at a squad of tangos. Just spotted one with submachine guns. I got a third target.
We got a mounted weapon.
He makes five.
Alarm over here.
Eyes on a small group of tangos. Enemy marked.
I found him. Over here.
I'm looking at a small group of tangos.
We got a mounted weapon.
I got a target carrying
there
seven
light panels here.
What was that?
Eyes on a small group of tangos.
Huh?
Your drone?
Oh, yeah.
How do you do that?
Up on your D-pad.
Deploying the drone.
Oh.
That guy. Not yet.
What guy?
Oh, never mind, I got it.
There's one right back here where you just walked past.
Oh no, I got
him. Oh.
brings us to 10. Enemy spotted.
All right, you see him.
Come down or not?
Yeah, just a little bit.
I'm looking at a small group of tanks.
Oh, you see those guys with the diamonds above their head?
Yeah.
Those are heavy guys. You have to shoot them in the head or...
Okay.
Spotted one with submachine guns. I shut the damn alarm off.
Alright. Got
How did you get down there?
Walk down the hill.
They didn't see you?
Be careful, there's two guys over there that might see you.
I see you.
Attack! Attack!
You want me to make my way? Or...
Yeah.
Son of a bitch!
Make my way down to you?
Yeah. Too many of them.
Can you walk?
Hell yes.
You got him?
See you. They were gonna kill me for sure.
I'm right beside you.
Helicopter.
This is a safe place.
Take it easy, man. You're safe.
I didn't think I was gonna make it out of there alive.
What if he like black as the ace of spades?
Huh?
What if he black as the ace of spades?
What the hell have we got ourselves into down here?
Same shit, different day. Nothing we can't handle.
We need to find out who's running these mercs. Draw them out, take them down.
Yeah, we make enough trouble and someone's gonna take notice. But first we need intel and a plan of attack.
What I know about this region is mostly rumor and hearsay. People go in, they don't come out again. Word is the area is controlled by a thug who runs a brutal fighting arena. And he's using it to recruit the worst of the worst for Los Extranjeros. Welcome to the workers' paradise, or so Los Extranjeros have to be. Unless your idea of a good time is working yourself to death, it's more like hell on earth. They're treating the locals no better than slaves. You've got to break their hold on these people.
What a prick. Hey.
Hey.
What do I do with this skill thing?
Go to your skill points.
Yeah, where do I put them?
Under the Fallen Ghost.
Huh?
I think under the Fallen Ghost.
Fallen Ghost. Which one do I pick? Oxygen. Explosive Bolt, Grand Vengeance, or Physical? No, I guess there ain't no Physical in here. Or Oxygen, Explosive Bolt, Flash Drone, or Drone Vengeance. That one won't be put it anywhere yet. It's only one.
All pilot.
Where are you at?
I'm in the Pelican.
When's the Lunatic coming? What time?
Extranjeros are holding this radio tower. Let's do something about that.
Good call. See if you can draw them out and regain control of the tower.
I thought there were two of them. You got one coming up, I'm guessing. Now, what do you want me to do? What's this green thing for? Oh.
Hey, assholes. Quit yanking your dicks and show us what you're made of, if you've got the guts.
There's a tank right here.
Your time is
shit.
Up. Surrender or die. The truth is yours.
I got killed by that tank. Should have got out of the fucking way. Be careful, there's one coming up.
Frag out. Hola, putas.
Estamos enviando unidades de brigada para que les brinden apoyo. Resista.
think you're tough? Ask El Sueño and the rest of those Santa Blanca pricks who kick their asses.
This is a message for Los Extranjeros.
Fraga,
your time is up. Surrender or die. The choice is yours.
There's a helicopter now. Got it. Yeah. And maybe
this
you
is a
were
message
shooting too.
I don't know. Your time is up. Surrender or die. The choice is yours.
God, there's more of them. What's shooting at us now? A helicopter?
Fraga, hola putas.
This is a message for Los Extranjeros. Your time is up. Surrender or die. The choice is yours.
Uh-oh. Good lord, they're all around us. I'm down. They're on every fucking side. Helicopters and anything new.
This is a message for Los Extranjeros. Your time is up. Surrender or die. The choice is yours.
Seconds. Where's that helicopter at?
Thank you.
Socrates, do you read?
Oh, I'll be right back.
Contact some rebels. Let them know we've liberated the tower.
Nice. Los Extranjeros are losing ground with each tower we take back.
Damn, that was close.
Thank you.
Thanks. Hell! Fuck, took you so long! Damn, that was close. Thanks.
algunas unidades enfrentadas a un grupo armado hostil y desconocido. Ya se han desplegado al lugar tropas de apoyo para terminar con la amenaza.
¡Arrumban pilas!
Fucking hell!
Are you still here?
Yeah, I only got like one or two more to go. I finally figured out how to shoot and shit. I'm using a sniper rifle. Now there's a few more. What the hell? Your character just changed.
You do what?
How'd that green guy get up there? That should be it. There wasn't but a couple left. Oh, he's still in back behind the truck.
Alright, let's get out of here. I just scraped the window off my dad's truck. There's an inch of ice on it.
Where'd you go?
I just jumped over those cars down here.
Oh. Let's see.
I'll drive.
Aren't you in it?
Yeah. I was just marking stuff on the map. We gotta go open a couple things so we get rebel support.
Oh, I like the sniper rifle better than the machine gun. As it zooms in on them. That's why I miss them with that machine gun. You gotta get out.
Yeah.
But
of course they park the vehicle up the hill. Damn, you're the burning, it's so cold.
I think it's cold there. You get like the weather. Our weather comes a day after yours. So if it's cold here today, it'll probably be cold here tomorrow. Oh man, I just fell and died. How the fuck was that possible?
Deploying drone.
Damn, that's gonna hurt in the morning.
How'd you do that from there?
That's my medic drone.
Your what?
My medic drone.
Oh. That's right. Funny.
Just fly above you and revive you.
You better hurry, we're not gonna have time, Mom. It's 10 after. I thought he had to be at work at 7.
This one we're gonna be looking for somebody, I think.
Fuck!
Who's behind us?
Yeah, man.
Huh? That's the enemy? See, I love this gun. I can actually shoot. Help us deal with the coward. Oh, we gotta get out?
Yeah. All right, there's, a guy standing beside some fruit things wearing blue sandals, and that's who we gotta kill.
Okay, where at? Out this way?
We gotta find him somewhere in the city.
He's the one we gotta kill, he's in blue sandals.
He won't be shooting at us, he'll be trying to hide.
So he could be anywhere?
Yeah.
There's a guy right here.
Did he buy some corn patches? Or like some fruit bags.
Yeah, he's got a bag in his hand.
I got him down here.
Okay.
Target has been terminated.
Got him.
this bad guys? Oh, I got me. Bitch.
Thank you.
Thanks. Relay, that's what the problem is. Square to relay, how do you relay? I'm out of... Is there an ammo thing here?
There might be one in the next place we're going.
Oops. '860, 2006. They probably staying at Chris's or something. It says hold down square and it's not working. Oh shit, I jumped out. But it's the square, what the fuck? Did I just get run over?
Yeah.
Using this antenna as a listening post to monitor rebel radio messages. We're gonna pull the plug.
The monitor system is wired up to a computer. Hack in there and disable it, but don't trigger the fire. They know you're here. You don't have a lot of time before they lock down that system. You need to hurry.
Oh, the fuckers. Where's all the shooting coming from? I'm dead. You inside that building, ain't you? Look out, there's a guy shooting behind you. There was. Don't see no ammo, do you?
There's a couple around here. They're the things on the mini map with the little bullets.
Oh shit. Where'd he go?
Where'd you go?
I got him. Both of them. I came up here looking for ammo. And a couple punks on the roof. Where's your drone? I see your drone, I think. Oh shit, someone's shooting me.
Socrates, this is Nomad. Shutdown complete.
I need ammo.
That'll help the rebels. Good job out there.
I see a pink guy. Are we done here?
Yeah.
Where are you at?
Damn, I'm down up in that house.
Okay. I see a bunch of bad guys. Shit, they're out here now. Are you up or down?
Well, I'm upstairs, not middle floor.
I'm down now too. I have to get dressed pretty soon. What time is it? 7:30? Store.
Yep.
It's gonna be close to 7:30 anyway.
Here. The Agua Verde Bravo.
The what?
Agua Verde Bravo. It's all the way up at the top of the area we're in.
Arroyo Paya, that one?
Yeah,
yep,
so.
I see you. Can't believe you just want to stop and get you a pack of cigarettes.
What?
Bob. You could go right through that carry out over there. Fucking jerk. Oh, ammo. What now? Oh no, it won't let me pick it up.
We gotta find out what the mercenary
is. Yeah, you don't need it now.
Any piece of intel you come across could be relevant.
Now, will I still have the same gun I was using?
Yeah.
No.
Let's go.
How do you switch your guns?
Hit triangle.
Dude, keep worrying me with that cough. Poor dog. Poor boy. They almost ran over the moo cow.
So I'd say the best place to start scouting for intel is right there. There's a township nearby and an outpost on the shore that looks like good candidates as well.
Start what?
The town start being sneaky again.
Is airborne.
We copy. Relaying enemy positions now.
Baby makes three. Here's target number five.
Now are you going to be looking for a second?
No, I found them all.
Oh. He can wait a second.
Oh, yeah. What do you gotta do?
Huh? Oh, I was gonna let my dog out.
No, you're good. I'll get, take a minute. Go get a beer.
Okay. Cool. Okay.
Go pee-pee. Come on, buddy.
Do you have any money?
No.
I got $4.
This must be where the Mercs are bringing their reinforcements ashore. We should be able to find some intel on their deployments.
We get that. We can figure out where the choke points are.
Comiencen el ataque. Los enemigos siguen cerca.
Aaron.
Yeah.
I gotta run to the store real quick and get her some cigarettes.
Alright.
I mean, if you want to play, I'll be back as soon as I can.
Okay.
p.m.
Oh, it'll probably be about half an hour.
Right on.
But,
Norman, can you see my wallet out there?
Leave a marker so the rebels can pick up these supplies later.
No. Can't see, there's no lights in here. Huh?
I have the files. Shit. These assholes got a lot of ops going on out here. Marked. He's a little close to civilians. Got eyes on a tango. He's got a lot of background.
Town hall's over there.
Watch your step. Anyone in a position of power here is there because they're most likely in the pocket of
A todas las unidades, comiencen el ataque. Disparos en el área, disparos en el área. Repórtense inmediatamente todas las unidades, es una orden. Repito, retírense.
Like I figured, the mayor here used to be Santa Blanca, collaborating with Los Extranjeros. He's sending them workers, and in return, they don't blow his head off. I guess they decided to change the terms of their arrangement.
Ya sacamos la pinche guarida de esos güeyes y no hay nada ahí. Vamos a seguir buscando el arco su pinche rastro.
Uno, tres, listos o no.
Got eyes on a mounted weapon. Got eyes on an air defense system. I see a second target. I got eyes on a sniper. I got another. That's five. There's another one. That's ten.
Didn't this place used to belong to the cartel?
Yeah, but now Santa Blanca are shit out of luck and the mercs are taking whatever they want.
Jenny's over here.
Thank you.
are a lot of lights and switches up here. Sniper out there.
Nada, cabrón.
target number 5. I got the shots we need. Who are these guys?
Local community leaders, mostly. All of them are either dead, missing, or in hiding.
All right, I think we have enough data here. Let's get back to Socrates.
Muy bueno. Gracias por tu ayuda. Hey, great timing.
What have you got for us?
That last piece of intel you secured, it got me a line on something. We've got enough on the board to move on a new target.
Give me the high points.
Major Luis Rocha, former Argentine army turned independent mercenary contractor. He's commanding operations in one of the local regions. Los Extranjeros sent him in to rebuild left behind after the Santa Blanca cartel collapsed. He's already got them up and running. Ready for a new coke pipeline.
That's fast work.
Rocha's been using the locals for slave labor, working them to death and holding their families hostage. He's a real piece of work. His men call him La Máquina, the machine. Rocha's as ruthless as they come, and he's ice cold all the way to the core.
Well, we'll warm things up. Send the target locations to my map.
I'm on it.
The Now we got a line on what's happening here. We go for the throat.
Extranjeros keep these people in line through pure terror tactics. The locals... important to the locals around here. The mercs are using that against them. Not to get too biblical, but They need someone who can deliver them from Eagle.
Hello?
And there's no one who could fight back until now.
Nothing. Back. How long did it take?
Huh?
How long did it take?
I'd say about 20 or 30 minutes. Marked. He's a little
close to civilians. Yeah, it was probably, I knew it was pretty close. Now, where you at?
I'm over in another map right now. I could switch back to,
It's up to you. What do you want me to do?
Go ahead, fast travel to me. We'll get all this intel real quick before we start doing the messages.
Are you in the same place?
Yeah.
There you are. I see you.
Well, not in the same place, but yeah, talking about, you know. You should have just unlocked a sniper rifle, and I'm using it, and it's a one-shot fucking kill. You might want to look in your loadout and see if you got this. It's called the BFG 50.
BMG 50?
BFG 50.
VFT?
Yeah, it'll be under your sniper rifles.
It's nice out. Okay, load out. You said V as in Victor.
No, B as in like Bravo.
Oh. BFG 50 50A.
Yeah.
It's locked.
What?
Yep.
Tango marked. Unless there's no civilian nearby.
Nope.
I don't see how it's locked it. I just unlocked it on mind on the mission.
I don't know. Well, the ones I have open, there's like 12 or so. And there's no B, F, anything. I mean, there is one, but it's locked. Let me make sure. I'll try and click on it and see. There's an L. No, it's L85. There it is.
BFG50A. That's what it should be called.
Yeah, it's locked. It's locked for me. Am I close to you now? Thank you. You're the blue arrow, right? Diamond. Good Lord, that's dead people.
Bodies here. Looks like a mass grave.
Are you in this building?
This is what happens to anyone who gets in the way of the mercenaries.
Yeah, there you are.
Deploying drone. I got eyes on a sniper.
I'm surprised there's not more people out. It's beautiful.
How the hell can that dude see me from way the fuck over there?
Somebody spotted you?
No, not yet. They're looking at me. ...247 yards. See if I can get it. Boom! Got him. Oh shit, another one.
Another.
Sniper out there. Target marked. Keep an eye on your background.
Alright, you see this guy? I'm gonna try and get him first.
What guy?
That guy just marked one.
Nope. Oh yeah, I see him now.
Yeah,
I see a pink thing anyway. He's behind us, isn't he? You missed him. Ruh-roh.
What the hell?
Did you hit him?
Should've. Yep, I got him.
There's another one there too, you see? Up on top of that house?
Yeah. Can you get a sight on him?
On who?
The guy just marked.
The one up there? No, my sniper isn't like aiming as like it was earlier. I don't know why. Is it because we're so far away?
No. Did it put a different scope on it?
I don't know. But it sure sucks. Because usually I could see him.
Oh fuck, I got spotted. Goddamn car driving by.
I'm trying to see where you're at.
I'm like 2 streets behind you.
Behind me?
Yep.
Baby next three.
That tank goes down. These creeps are holed up in the church. No wonder the locals are pissed.
Enemy marked.
That was clear. Nope, I thought we were.
All these poor bastards were tortured to death. Whatever they wanted to know, the Mercs got it from them.
Oh, there's one right here. Behind you. In this building. He must have been out the other side. Oh, it's got me locked in. Up there in that building. Right up from us.
Is it showing me you these yellow arrows on the screen?
You what?
I said, is it showing you these yellow arrows that I'm going after?
No.
No?
Uh-uh. Oh, it says, yeah, 160. And then a down arrow, yeah. Those are showing up.
Eyes on a small group of tangos.
Oh, shit, there's a pink right below you.
Yeah,
couple of them.
A small group of tangos.
All right, I'm gonna have you.
Why'd you shoot?
I didn't know I wasn't supposed to.
No, we're trying to be sneaky, so call out your shot.
Oh.
Like game pool.
The other two are already gone. He just hid. Sorry.
So I'm gonna call out your shot when we come up on the base.
No, you went back the other way?
In the tunnel.
There's a tunnel?
Yeah, of mine.
Oh. I'm not supposed to shoot, or I am.
Yeah, we can shoot now.
The Mercs are exporting religious antiquities out of the country and using the cash to fund their operations. I got details here. Names, contacts, transactions.
Said to investigate something.
What's our next move?
Yeah, we got it.
Regroup and rearm. Okay. Then we show these assholes what the wrath of God
looks
like.
Back out.
All right. I think we have all we need. Get back here and I'll collate the intel you've gathered.
Taking that plane.
So, Socrates, what happened before we found you, man?
They came out of nowhere. They must have been planning it for a while, waiting for the right moment to strike. I had no warning. If you guys hadn't got to me, it'd be
my body in one of those mass graves.
I'm eating boring noodles and butter. I haven't had it in a while. Right now. Oh. Here we go, here we go. Same. What are we doing here?
Oh, we just gotta go in there and talk to that guy.
Oh, is that all?
See, did they give you a submachine gun out of that?
Did they what?
Did they give you something
out of that? I seen it, but I didn't grab it. I seen a gun pop up, but I don't know that I got it.
Yeah, see?
I didn't know I was supposed to get it.
No, you get, Yeah, I'm wondering if it gave you that gun. It should have gave you the, it should have gave you that sniper rifle from the mother mission. So. It's weird.
I don't know why it showed it locked. Unless I can't use it until I get to a certain level.
That's what it might be.
Because I did see something on one of them about being a level 30 or something. It wasn't that gun, but it was.
Yeah.
Now I can concentrate on the game. Now I'm done feeding my face. Here, punk. Now if I can figure out what I did with my beer.
Alright, I'm going down in this bottom left one, Espirito Santo Charlie. Yeah.
Down at the bottom?
Yeah, like kind of in the middle.
La Marcus. I didn't see it. I see. I'll just find your freaking arrow. Your blue arrow. Maybe. There it is. Bahia Floresta. Oh, I see it. Espirito something. It wasn't showing up the name. That's what it was showing me off.
Buckle up, people.
Spank your butt, dude. Oh. Almost got ran over by you. You riding up the cow path? Run that bitch over. You just let that bitch go out and live. What are you doing, Dick? Even? In this game, that girl might have been a guy trying to kill you.
Playing?
What's that?
Find all the enemies and call your shots.
Call my shots?
Yeah.
Okay.
Don't go shooting people really nilly.
I say, dude, straight ahead.
Mm-hmm. Or if you look at them through your, if you look at them through your scope and you hit X on them, they'll pop up a number above them.
And that means I'm shooting at them.
Yeah.
Okay. I'm gonna get my sniper left. I have a sniper rifle, but it sucks.
Yeah, it's your second one. It's your,
And you said it was a...
Yeah, let me see what you're packing.
BFG-50A. There it is. I just can't use it.
Until 30?
I don't know. Let me see if it says that. Complete missions to unlock this weapon.
Mm-hmm. Then it's probably going to have to give you one after. Yeah, the BF.
Okie dokie. I should have seen if the suppressor was on, shouldn't I? Where'd you go?
I'm going up this hill. Let me see what gun you're running with. Is that your spoon?
Right. Does it have a suppressor on it?
That's your M16 that you have in your hands now.
And what about now?
That's your...
Nothing. Sniper rifle? Huh?
No. Walker.
That's a pistol, ain't it?
No, that shows you with the M16. Alright, hit triangle again, just one quick time. It keeps pulling out your M16 for some reason.
I know. Why does it keep doing that? I tried to change it when we were out there, and it wouldn't change it.
Alright, go to your loadout. What is your secondary?
My loadout?
Yeah, what is your secondary gun?
Load it?
Yeah, what's your...
Okay.
Your secondary.
SR-25 sniper rifle.
SR-25 sniper rifle. Hit square on it. Make sure you got suppressors and all that on it.
Suppressor and what?
You got the suppressor on it and...
That's the little black thing, isn't it? Yeah.
Yeah, the big, yeah, alright.
Oh, there it is. What else?
Just that, mainly.
Yeah, it's on there.
Alright.
Yes, now how do I need? Let's see if I can get the fucking thing. Is it up now?
Yeah,
my sniper rifle?
Get in there and see what you can find.
No.
No. No, I hit tap triangle once.
Tap it.
Yep, there you go. Now your sniper's out. Ooh. Oh, fuck, we're being
watch famous. It, there's a pink. Yeah, there's a pink thing. Two of them looking right at your back with a red pin thing. It's on you now. It's on you again. Damn.
Alright, let's run back. They've seen us run over here.
Drone is airborne. I see a second target.
There's two.
I got a third target.
There's four running down that side.
I saw a small group of tangos. I'm looking at a small group of tangos.
They're coming down below us.
Yeah.
No hay actividad enemiga en la última posición conocida. Intentando retomar contacto.
So should I run?
No, they don't see us yet. They'll probably forget about us in a minute.
Dude, get out of there.
Come up this way, man.
La
One guy in this building, I think I can go in.
I see three. I see four people.
Fuck.
Okay, take it easy. Listen, I have no part in this. It's all Rocha's idea. He's got camouflage soldiers all along the road up there. They can take out anyone who gets too close and never be seen.
Looks
like the soldiers are strangling a smuggling route used to supply the rebel faction. The Mercs got a twofer here. The shooters put the fear of God into the locals, and they can dominate the whole region.
Snipers. It's hard to kill them. Oh, he got me. Little dick. I could have waited.
Goddamn.
Alright, let's get out of here.
Taking this meter. Yeah. Oh shit! I got in the wrong car. I'll drive it. I don't care. Uh oh! Here comes a truck with a gun on it. Just pulled in.
Those camouflage soldiers
they,
have dug
yeah,
in.
They got invisible We're soldiers here, now. So we gotta take our time.
Invisible soldiers?
Yeah.
You mean they have that funny looking little...
They got that camouflage like the Predator was using.
So it just shows a little flash? Is he a soldier or not?
No.
I got another. That's five. Eyes on a small group of tangos.
What's the pink and white mean?
I'm looking at the tangos.
That's these invisible soldiers I'm marking.
Oh, I see two of them.
Hold on before you shoot them.
Huh?
I said hold on before you shoot one of them.
I said... Mm-hmm.
Alright, can you... Can you
Do
get
I
a
shoot
sniper,
below it? Or...
Can you get a sniper shot on that one?
If I can see... There's a pink and white. I think I can.
Yeah, you want to shoot below it.
Oh yeah, that's where I'm at, right below it.
Alright, go ahead. That number I put on, it'll go solid once you have your sights on them.
Oh, I got him. The other one's over there, but right here, I get him too.
Which one?
This one straight ahead of me.
This one right here.
It looks like I can get him. It says 113 meters. I'm right below the diamond. Of course, there could be something in front of
The one I marked or this one? Number one or number
two? I see the one you got marked. Number two is the one. What? No, I'll open it. Yeah, number two.
You're going to have to move the sights around till that number stops blinking.
Till it stops blinking?
Yeah.
Good lord.
Yeah. Hold on. Yeah, I can't even hit him with my sniper rifle.
Yeah, it's continued flashing.
All right,
there it is. I got it. Oh, the move. Right here. There it is.
Okay.
Oh, man, I had him.
Oh.
It keeps showing it solid. Right there. Why does it keep missing?
Oh, because he's behind a rock.
Oh. Oh, behind a freaking, big rock. Oh, I almost got him to you, fucker. Now where are we going?
We gotta keep going down, but there's a lot more out there, so hold on.
Oh shit, I'm gonna get shot.
Eyes on that on one?
No. A bunch on the other side. I can hit him easy. Right in the face.
Target down.
I got him. That one. Got the other one too. Two down. On this side. That's it, isn't it?
Yeah, hold on, let me look.
There's four off to the left, though. But quite a ways, obviously.
Yeah, another way.
Where are you at?
Creek down the hill.
Mm-hmm. Oh, I thought you went back up.
Once you hit this checkpoint, let's throw the drums up again.
Fill our drums up?
Yeah, let's see, because, we hit another checkpoint, so there's gonna be some.
How do you lay down like that?
Hold circle.
Here's target number 5.
Oh. Oh, there's a bunch of them here.
Yeah.
Now this one ain't doing that. Thing. It's solid right there. The one I'm shooting. Well, it's 249 feet. It could be behind a rock. Isn't it?
We can come up a lot. If you throw it in heat vision, you can see him too. We're gonna do this one, 1 and 2. You gotta walk on 2.
No, I got a lock on this dude over here. Two?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Alright,
ready?
Here we go.
Tell me when. Okay. I got a lock on this one.
This guy here?
I got one, yeah.
Alright, I'm gonna take two. Ready? Three, two, yep. One, go.
That tank goes
There's
down.
One right here I can get easy. I went ahead and got it.
They must have nailed them up as a warning.
There's one behind this rock
Copy
here,
that.
Though.
This is a
Did
choke
you see?
Point. We gotta clear this area before we move on.
He just went behind that rock right
Stay
past
alert.
That
Those shooters
guy
are
on
everywhere.
The stake. There was a fifth one.
Eyes on a small group of tangos.
I think we're clear until we get up there.
There they are, see them. Wait a minute, I'm coming. Number one? Yeah. Am I getting one or two?
One.
They're gone, ain't they?
Uh-huh.
You already shot them.
Well, hold on, there's another one over there. Oh, shit.
You got me. I knew there was one back there somewhere. I seen him go behind a rock, little prick.
I can't see squat. My drone's being jammed.
What?
Being jammed.
I don't know, but there's something right there.
Yeah, it's a jammer.
Right? Invisible. Yeah, they were all behind us. I'm down. What you want? Are we going after these dudes?
Yeah. I'm gonna run back and get out of this jammer room.
Oh shit, there's one right beside me.
God, I'm bleeding. Target eliminated.
I got him. Now I need to get the fuck back. Or you did. I don't know who got him. One of us. Nope, one coming over to the left. Oh, I gotta kill this or something. Whatever that is.
Small group of tangos.
No, there's a bunch of them.
Can you get eyes on that one back there?
No. They're hidden pretty good. These ones down here, I can get one. Wait, there's some coming back now.
Can you take him out?
Yes, I think so. He's coming right where I need him, kid. No, he's behind the weeds now. Yeah, he's trying to sneak up behind us.
Alright. Alright, we're clear.
You already took him out.
Bunch of workers out in the fields.
Yeah, and mercs too. We can't move on until we deal with them.
Shit, what the hell? More mercs. Looks like they decided to wipe out that village after all.
Got a tango. Tango number 3. He makes 5.
There's gonna be...
We got a tango with multiple civilians around.
Hang on, man.
Enemy spotted.
All right, I'm coming. Sorry.
Right. No, we're not going to take the front approach on this.
Oh, I see him now.
All right. Wait till I get there. Let's try to hit those two. Oh, you're way back there. Anyway. Come back up the hill.
Where are we going?
Yeah, I'll stay here for a second.
Deploying drone. There's two over here.
Yeah. I think there's another guy sitting beside that helicopter too.
Hostile down.
Oh, you're shooting them too early. You're not giving me a chance to aim on them with you. I'm back.
Why is that next?
We're all headed our way.
Where do we go?
Run back.
Keep an eye on these kids. Make sure they stay out of our way. They're taking hostages. That ain't gonna stand.
Alright, there's two walking up over here. We'll have
to... I see. You want me to shoot him? Or no? I'm right here where I can hit him.
It's not firing without telling me.
Oh. Well, I had a good shot.
I was right there, turning a corner. That's why
I'm working. Shit, I ran right down into him. Holy fudge.
Big armored bastard.
Last kill. We're done here.
You've broken the hold the Mercs had on these people.
I said there was an ammo crate somewhere in here.
A what?
I said there was an ammo crate here. But not.
Are you still on this airplane?
Yeah, we can jack it.
I know a guy over there, Daniello Toro. Last time I spoke to him, he warned me about the Mercs executing civilians.
I got it. I'll fly.
Finally, you may have some new information to share.
No. I don't know what the drug tower is.
I'll take two of them.
What is it? What's a dark tower?
Huh?
What's a dark tower? Ah, oh, they shot you down with a missile. Bastards. Why are we going down here?
No, it's away from here.
You what?
We gotta jack a car.
Down here?
I thought shit was bad in Iraq. These cartel fuckers are evil.
Is it a drift thing?
No. Oh.
Yo, I'm placing a mine over here.
Thank you.
Marking an enemy.
There's another one up there now. Yeah. Watch him, he's coming around the bend. And right at you. Two of them.
One of the rebel commanders has been captured by the mercs. We gotta get him back.
Oh, he's a heavy guy.
Yeah, that's what I said. There's one down here, too.
There's another heavy up here. Alright, we're gonna do this to throw these guys off.
There's one inside this building, too.
Yeah, we gotta. Yeah, there's gonna be a bunch of them, so as soon as I blow one of these doors, we're gonna have to go in and try and kill all these people and.
Demo is primed and in place.
We're gonna have to kill all these people in like 3 minutes.
Jesus. You want me to throw some grenades? I got two.
Drag out. Hold up, put down. Drag out. Tango, it's close to that logo.
Did I get any of them?
No.
Oh shit, they're coming down the steps.
Don't worry, we're here to get you out.
Not down. That's what they're coming up the steps. Oh, they were, I guess.
Shit, we got enemy reinforcements incoming.
That's all of them.
Thank you. Oh, yeah, they're about to come in for us. We gotta lead this person away.
They're gonna come down the steps?
They're gonna come somewhere in this building.
I'll stay right here then. Did you go up?
I'm going up this. There.
There's a bunch of them. Good God.
What's your back?
Vamos a mandar ahora mismo a los equipos especiales de asalto. Aguanten un poco más.
I've got one on me from behind. I don't know where they're coming from, but they're shooting. Up top there. I see him. He's one of those heavy guys.
Better get in here. Oh, never mind.
Where you at?
We gotta get that sniper. Get these cars behind you.
Huh?
Don't keep it behind
you. Oh shit.
Alright, get in this car real quick. Oh shit.
This one?
This one.
Oh, I got in the wrong one. Trying to see which car you're talking about.
Oh, she's okay. She's following you, so yeah, over here.
Here?
Right here. Where am I at? This red car.
Do you read? Hostage is secured. Over.
Good work out there. That's another one the rebels owe us.
That's a woman. You're an ugly one. Those people aren't pretty, are they? Why is she still following me?
I don't know.
You drive me nuts. Go away. Go away, you hoe.
The drone is up. Hang on, I'll drive.
No, I can't remember. You crazy hoe.
Oh. Oh, you got all the way out.
Oh. What the hell? How the hell did I do that? Why can't I get in on your side? Wait a minute. Oh. Sorry.
After this mission, I might switch back to the other one.
To the other mission?
Yeah, to the Marco Road.
No. And beer break. Go get a beer break. Snipers everywhere. Sniper, 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 Duke. Duke's a little sniper. Aren't you, you little sniper? You little sniper? You bad dog? Are you a bad dog? No, I didn't think so. I didn't think so. Come on. Get your little honky ass up here. Get your little honky ass up here.
We gotta find out.
No, you'd have to be mixed, because you have every color on you. Orange, brown, black, white.
Fuck. What the hell happened here? These people have been slaughtered like animals.
Ooh, I like that. That's neat.
Whoever is killing these poor bastards, cut on them cartel style. Guess that means Los Extranjeros have plenty of ex-Santa Blanca in their ranks.
See it?
Yeah. They killed them indoors, then dragged them
the
outside.
The old church? That's pretty cute.
Rocha is making examples of any workers who speak out in favor of the rebels. Night people are going missing and turning
up. Is there more drags here?
Please help us. If you can find a trail that leads you to the abductors, you can
point. I hear a helicopter.
We'll deal with them.
Yep. Just blew by. Oh, you are.
I need to take a bigger break.
Okay, so what are we doing? Do I just... What do I do here?
We'll just go back to that Marco Road.
Quit, phones, ghost. I'll go get my beer. Marco Road. Duke, you got pee? Is that what's wrong with you? I'm gonna take shit ass to piss so you don't decide to squat in my room. Okay? Punk? Let me get it started loading though. Oh, I need a light in my fucking room. It's pretty dark. I'm gonna grab that and a beer and let my dog out. And I'll be right back. Wait, X. Narco. I don't hit continue, right? No, I hit Narco Road DLC. Please do not turn off your system. Hang on, Duke. I'm taking the pee. I'll just grab two beers while I'm in there. Level 24. That one?
Yep.
Alright, be right back.
Electro, the official drink of Alpha Scale. Now available everywhere in Bolivia. Try the Electro Challenges.
The Escobar, folks. Self-defense
playboy. But the guy comes out now, he's done to him. Whoever thinks this shit was all into him.
What a load of bull.
Santa Blanca cartel has smuggling operations all over the world, controlled by the dastardly El Invisible. We need intel on this guy to bring his smuggling network down. The only way we can get this intel is by infiltrating his gangs. You need to gain enough followers in the cartel by completing missions for him, helping him.